Schools are scrambling throughout the state to fill teacher positions while also keeping those they already have. North Dakota United conducted a survey to ask teachers how they feel about the profession. Maya Fleck has more on why there are retention problems.
Bag, let's put it all together. Here we go. The pet.
Kindergarten instructor Monica Klein has been teaching for over a decade. And she's witnessed a lot of changes.
I think when I first started my career, it was kind of a worry on, am I going to get a job right away? And now there is a plethora of job out there.
The North Dakota United poll shows 88% of the teachers believe retention is a major issue this school year. And fewer than half see themselves retiring in the profession.
And I think what this poll showed is that nibbling around the edges of policy just is not working, and it's going to take some bold action.
This is the third such poll, and the data indicates the problem is getting worse, despite attempts to solve it.
Increasing salaries, improving the issue of respect, lowering the temperature in the political discourse around K-12 education. Those things are different. What we're also seeing, though, is that this is not a situation that's getting better.
Klein says she's watched teachers leave the profession for other opportunities, but also from burnout and the stress of dealing with issues from outside that are carried into the classroom.
Free lunches for our students to help alleviate that for families. The childcare issue that we have right now and alleviating that stressor for families, and also the mental health concerns.
The poll will be used to help members of a teacher retention task force get to the bottom of the issue before they can work out solutions. In Mandan and Bismarck, I'm Maya Fleck reporting for your News Leader.
Just over 1,000 educators completed the survey in November.